are wondering whether soap enough for an effective hand hygiene. Yes, soap will be enough. Soap will basically disrupt the virus wall and make it inactive. But what we got to exercise is that definitely we'll have to rinse our hands for 20 seconds. I have left a link in the description on how to wash your hands clean. And when it comes to cleaning the fruits and vegetables that which we are buying for consumption, it's better to rinse even the fruits and vegetables with soap and water before consumption. Vegetables, of course, we are going to cook it. When it comes to your fruits, rinse it up well and then peel the skin of the fruit away before consumption. When it comes to the contact with the external world, definitely there is going to be one person who is going to buy the essential for the family. Let that be just one person for the entire family who is going to buy the essentials. And I prefer even that person doesn't carry any gadgets along with them. Because when it comes to disinfecting all the other surfaces, when you can use adequate amount of soap and water, but when it comes to the disinfection of your gadgets, it's definitely a challenge. What would be effective will be the hand sanitizer that which you have at home. You can use that to clean your gadget, or what you could use is isopropyl alcohol of 70%. That could be used to clean your gadgets, be it your phones or your laptops. When it comes to disinfecting and cleaning your home, the regular disinfectant that you have been using, that is the phenols and the bleaches that which you have been using, will definitely be effective in cleaning, keeping our homes clean. Exercising effective social distancing and personal hygiene will what save us from this pandemic now. So let us all do this effectively. Thank you.